If you didn't know, I'm currently working on my master's degree in seminary, which means when I'm finished, I'll have my master's in divinity and be able to make super special desserts. Well, maybe not really. So this fall semester, while I was at the Pacific Northwest campus for Golden Gate Baptist Theological Seminary, one of my professors gave us a pop quiz, just for fun, to test how much of the Bible we had memorized. It had over 100 questions on it, and some of them were super hard. Here's a sample of some of those questions on the quiz, and I'll even give you some multiple choices to help. Click your answers in the boxes, and keep track of how many you get on the first try. Maybe you are seminary material.
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. Is it from Job, Psalms, or Isaiah? Love is patient, love is kind. Is it from Luke, Romans, or 1 Corinthians? The Ten Commandments. Leviticus? Numbers? Or Deuteronomy? For all have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. Is it Romans? Ephesians? Or Philippians? He was pierced for our transgressions, he was crushed for our iniquities. Is it Isaiah, Jeremiah, or Ezekiel? Then I saw a new heaven and a new earth. Is it Ezekiel, Daniel, or Revelation? The Word became flesh and dwelt among us. Is it from Luke, John, or Acts?
If you got 7 out of 7, you probably did better than some of the students in my class. Here's a one bonus one for fun that probably nobody got. I pray that the eyes of your heart may be enlightened, so that you'll have to go and search to find the answer to that one. So study the Bible well, so you can be like Ezra. For Ezra devoted himself to the study and observance of the law of the Lord, and to teaching its decrees and laws in Israel.
Sharkbait, we gotta get you out of here.
Oh, I wanna go see my dad.
First, you gotta climb up the filter and put the pebble into the hole, and something like that.
If you missed last week's video on Trey, you can click up here to check it out. Or if you missed 2 weeks ago's video on glasses and seeing, you can click here to check it out. If you have any props that might be fun for a future video, please send them to me and I'll use them. Alright, until next week, shoots.